Hello friends. When you create a project in After Effects, it may take hours or days to complete the project. So you need to save that project correctly so that later you can continue the project or make changes to the project. In this tutorial, I will teach you different methods of saving projects and files in After Effects. If you are interested in learning After Effects software, be sure to subscribe to my channel so that you can see the next tutorials. If you want to save a project for the first time, click on the Save As option from the File menu and select Save As again. Choose a path to save the project. Now I write a name for the project. I will name the project Blue Cube. In the Save As Type section, select Adobe After Effects project. In the following tutorials, we will discuss the Adobe After Effects template project option. So, select the Adobe After Effects project option and click the Save button. In this way, the project is saved. Above is the name of the project we saved. After Effects projects are saved in AEP format, which stands for After Effects project. You can see the saved file in the selected path. Again, if you make changes to the project, click on the Save option from the File menu to save the changes. You can also press Ctrl plus S on the keyboard to save the project. Now the new changes in the project are saved on the same Blue Cube file. Another way to save projects is the Save As Copy option, which saves the document with a new name, but the original version remains open for editing, not the new name. You can see that the name of the project has not changed and we just saved a copy of this project with a different name. In the File menu, there is another type of file saving called Increment and Copy. It will save a new version of your project file and put the number 2 at the end of it. So this means that if you're working in Cube project, your active project would become Cube Project 2, the old file still exists, which means you can return back to it later. You can see that the number 2 was added to the end of the project name. In some projects, you may use a large number of video files, photos, and sounds. Now, if you mistakenly move or delete files on the computer, that file will no longer be visible in the project, even if you have saved it. But there is a way to save the project with all its files so that you don't have problems later. To do this, from the File menu, select the Dependencies option and then select the Collect File option. In the opened window, select the All option and click on the Collect button. Choose a path to save the file and a name for the project. Click on the Save button. Now you can see that the project is saved along with a folder with all the files inside it. To close the project, I click on the Close Project option. To open After Effects projects, click on the Open Project option from the File menu. Select the project and click the Open button. Also, by double-clicking on the saved projects, the projects will be opened. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until the next tutorial, goodbye for now.